called We Belong to the Night. Run. circles me. She wraps me in a soft princely gown. Waves of darkness rise at the sea.
Oh,
Celtic. Well, you certainly covered the whole ball. From the Beatles to Thin Lizzy to Kiss. No, it's got a really eclectic taste. Mind you, I can play some stuff. I can clear a room with my old 45s. This is he knows what it's called, album. Seven Deadly, thank you again. It's called Burn Your House Down. Walk, walk, all in me. pieces were a sort of a party, I guess. I brought my own beer, so that's okay. Where is this Gatorade current to look like beer, so you think, fuck me, ginger lump. No, cheers, anyway. Hey. Parker's gonna conduct this one. He calls it Fucking Man. Down here either. You always get the rowdy ones up in the balcony. or I want you. Oh, you can run away.
Give my love for Jerry. That's
it's only you. Or even power was just for them. Wish I wasn't just passing through. Telling you secrets. Trying to go one way, are you not? Deliver a little bit more or kill. Yeah, something like that, yeah. Sort of the ramblings of a madman. This is Off the Lights Out album.
Yeah.
And it's called Up to Love. Thank you. Two. 6, I'm pacing myself. What's that technical? Don't peak too early. This reminds me of a really kind of, well, half the size of a place called the Country Club in Haverstock Hill, North London. I saw Humble Pie's first gig there.
Yeah!
Anyway, that close. Very nice. Very impressive, too. Mind you, there are a lot of girls there because they came from pop groups, squealing and screaming. Anyway, I'm just chatting on and rambling. Here we go. This is Too Hot to Handle. Oh,
something.
Oh, thank you. Was you drunk when you wore that t-shirt?
Yep. Thank you.
Or under the influence of drugs?
I felt something fall.
Well, can't hear me. Deaf as a post. We'd like to thank you all very much for coming.
Well, we're going
to ramble on through the rest of our set. It's a shame you can't see my legs, because you can't see the full Irish legs going like that. I mean, I practiced for a while. Me and Michael Flatley used to hang out together. Nevertheless, thank you all very much, and we're rambling on to something called Rock Bottom. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. Hi, Vinny. Come on, come back. Basically, I don't have to walk up those stairs and all the way back down again. So we're just going to pretend we've been off. And now we've just come back on. No peeing for you, Marcel. Well, as I said before, we've had a great time, and yeah, we've had a lovely time, so thank you all very much. Happy Halloween and a Merry Christmas. I'm expecting small gifts, you know, Cartier, anything like that. If you want to chuck it my way, I'm quite happy with that, thank you. I hope it's as good for you as it was for me. This is Dr. Doctor, thank you. Thank you. Oh, there it is, yeah. The Last Orders. You understand what Last Orders is. You have it in America, don't you? Come on, chaps, Last Orders, please. And they ring a bell. Whatever do you want to do? Blah, blah, blah. Of course, he's... We're locking, oh, locking. God, he didn't have to go on that singer. Fuck you. Anyway, shoot, shoot, thank you. Oh,
great time. Cheers. Thank you.